Hey everyone, it's the 8th of July 2016. It's the second day of my trek to Ala-Kul Lake, which is that pristine body of water down below over here, surrounded by mountains. We slept by the lake last night. It wasn't comfortable. We got wet in the morning and clothes were damp. Feet were wet, boots were wet. But, well, you know, we're here now, so it's incredible, really. This is the pass. Highest point of our trek with our trekking group, and we're going to descend down into this valley to Altyn-Arashan with our hot springs, so we're all looking forward to that. It's cloudy, but it doesn't seem like it's going to rain like it did yesterday, so that should lift our spirits while we're descending. It's pretty much like straight ascent. Rocks. And now we're going to go down, and yeah, look at all the snow. In July, in the Northern Hemisphere. Wow. But the beauty is just, it's fascinating. Like, it really just, there's so much beauty in this world, you know? And even now that, even though the sun's not out, you see the mist from the fog, or the fog, and the clouds just creates this incredible atmosphere. And I just want to show you the lake one more time, because it really is just out of this world beautiful. Cheers to travel and visit Kyrgyzstan.